God's time. I'm in my car, I'm driving far. God's time.
Sorry I didn't start talking immediately. I was trying to make a left-hand turn. But sometimes it's nice just to watch the cars go by and all the dick faces not let me go. I'm sweating profusely. I just ran after work. There's a path behind my office and it was covered in water. And I knew it was raining before, and I saw it stop, so I thought it was alright. I didn't think that the amount of rain we had would soak the path. This horrible drainage really should I feel like writing my local council person and talking to them about this, because that's just, it was unacceptable. And my feet were all wet, and it's so humid that I'm sweating though, so I don't know if I'm gonna maybe go, I don't know, I only ran 2 miles, that's fine, my legs still recovering, getting back in the swing of things, I don't know, it's like something, I did something, you know, not what I wanted, but what are you gonna do? This is drive time, it's the 20, you know, I was doing a bunch of old video editing at work, and I was doing a lot of stuff for May 20th, so that's why I have the 20th on my brain. I'm not just that stupid. I have the heat turned up in my car too, so I can sweat, so I'm sweating like crazy. I don't know why. What was I saying? Oh yeah, it's June the 3rd, Monday. This is drive time. I hope it's not tilted. I feel like the camera's tilted. It's like hanging down to the right a little bit. Granted, I could fix that in editing, but it's just like one extra step. I'd rather just get the camera feed right. I don't think it's, I'm trying to look. It's hard to look through the iPod Nano while I'm driving. Anyway, we're working out the kinks. This is the program. Look at this couple walking here. This is kind of neat, because I think you can see that, right? I don't know how far the lens goes. There's a couple power walking. The thing about this weather, though, is that I looked on the radar on my phone. I don't think those things are that accurate, but it looked like I was going to get pummeled. I was going to do a longer run. See, this is what happened. I was going to do a 6 mile run that led me through parts that I've never ran before, and they weren't really good running roads. But I was going to try them out. But I got scared because I had the hat cam. And I did not, and this next strip of rain, we're in a very, like, kind of, there's pockets everywhere. Pockets of some possible thunderstorms and heavy rain elements in the weather, in the sphere. And they were all around me. And I didn't want to get caught. I wanted to be close enough to the car where I could just put the, I'm talking too loud too. The microphone on this thing is sensitive, and I don't need to talk so loud. I also realized that from looking at the first two videos today. So I got to talk in a normal voice, but you know, I have the windows closed, so I especially don't need to be talking that loud because there's no extra noise coming in. So I apologize if I was hurting your ears. Just talking in a normal voice. What was it? So yeah, I didn't want to get caught. I wanted to be close enough to my car. Or if I had to, so stupid. If I had to sprint back under my shirt, so as not to damage hat cam. Then that was the goal. I figured out the cassette tape for whatever, and this is dumb too. I don't know if it's the tape or my tape deck, and this, you know, this car is, still to me, growing up, I think I've talked about this before. But hey, here's another thing about drive time. I sometimes will repeat myself, and I'll realize I've said a thing. I'm pretty sure I've said the thing, but I'll just, once you've started to say the thing, you just have to continue going with it, or else you make it just that much worse. So the trick is not to acknowledge the fact that maybe I said this, because the hypothetical you probably have, and I'm being honest here, have not watched all 80, 90, 1,000 episodes of Drive Time, so this might be a fresh story. Anyway, I drove a 1989 Grand Marquis in high school, so that always, to me, was like an old car. So when I think of like cars that are old, I don't think cars from the 21st century. I think of cars like the 89 boxy metal cars from that era that I drove in high school. It was already very old when I was in high school. Sorry. But now, this is how old I am. That car was actually less old when I was a senior in high school than this car is now, me driving it now. This car is 13 years old. That car was about 10 or 11 years old. Holy shit. So this car is actually outdated for the times, these current times. If I got a new car, it might blow my mind. You know? I don't know. I don't really care about cars, so it's just like, I probably wouldn't care. I would want like a few things if I ever bought a new car, which I don't know. If this car ever dies, it might be the end of this show for eternity. I might just ride my bike everywhere. I'm not even a good bike rider. I'm tentative. I'm not a strong bike rider. I'm not a strong bike rider or swimmer. I can do both of those things. I'm a better skier than I am at both of those things. And I'm not a very good skier, so that should tell you. And I'm not a very good car driver either. If I had to put them in an order, I would say skiing, car driving, and biking and swimming are probably tied for bad. Probably equally bad at both of those things. I just don't, I can, if you tell me to ride a bike, I just can't really, you know. One day I got on a bike and I realized I couldn't ride it with no hands anymore. Something I used to do as a kid. Like, I just lost the confidence or the ability to ride a bike without no hands. How's that happen? Oh, signing off for another episode, another thrilling episode, the first day in the books. Hey, it was like, you know, I give it a B-. If you want me to grade the day, did I work hard? Did I do right by myself as a human? B-. That's the grade.